she is. Okay, now to aim. Are you two sure you're ready? If our love can survive this, it can survive anything. I'm more worried about you surviving.
We're a young, attractive couple madly in love, taking a journey into the unknown. What's the worst that can happen?
So many things! I made a list! We'll be fine.
To Hexylvania!
Ready to launch on your count, Commander!
Get built, son!
Good luck, you two! Don't only count on love to keep you safe! Use swords! And guns! And do we have a plan for getting them back?
With love, all things are possible. That was my way of saying no.
So, Dennis, I heard you figured things out.
You don't host a call-in radio show about love without learning a few things.
Such as?
Infatuation is not love. And being disillusioned won't protect you from love. Love is patient. Love is strong. Love's vision is based on movement. Some scientists believe love is a scavenger, but I say it's a predator. And real love is the most powerful force on this planet. No matter how hard you try to hide from love, it will find you in the end. Oh, and a small dose of hate potion should counteract the love lovers.
Jonesy. When I asked Sarah about you guys, she was, cryptic. So, dish! Are you guys, you know, the thing?
I am a gentleman.
That's all of them. I guess we're all wrapped up. The love train has left the station.
Ray, the love lobbers are still down there lobbing love bombs.
Oh, thanks, Lars. Yeah, we should probably deal with that.